But I only had one style of hat that I made in about 6 sizes. They were all reversible. They were all one of a kind. It was not a sustainable business model, even though it was a sustainable product.
Yeah.
And that's when Jacob came along, and he had his own business, and he was doing his own thing. And he said, you know, if you made a hat that fit everyone and this and that, and
gave you the lowdown.
Do you think you could do that?
Yeah.
I was like, yeah, let me put my mind to that. And so I did, and then boom, it just took off. So.